I don't want to be at home anymore. He looks so confused. ちょっと待って、ちょっと待って。Hello, it's me, Meru. At the moment, I'm hiding in the bathroom on the floor because Shogo is still asleep. Recently, Shogo pranked me, and it's time for me to return the favor and prank him back. So, lots of couple channels do a video that's like, もうやだ、実家に帰るわ. And like the girl goes back to her family house, or like tries to go back to her family house, and sees how like the boyfriend is gonna react. Obviously, in our case, my 実家is in England, so I'd have to get a flight. But I was wondering how she would react if I said I was going back to my family house suddenly. But obviously, like, I don't have flight tickets, and I'm wondering how believable it would be if I just said I'm going back home. He'd be like, okay, yeah, sure. I thought I would get my suitcase out, get my passport, and leave before he wakes up and leave a note that's like, I'm going home. In a way, I kind of don't believe he'll believe it because I'm really not the type to do that. I'm gonna go take the car key and go sit in the car with my suitcase. I'm gonna use the pet camera to see how Shogo's reacting. So like if I've gone too far, I can like call it off. So yeah, let's set up the prank. So first of all, I need to write my letter. I don't wanna be too dramatic and be like, もう疲れた. Maybe I'll write in English. I'm going home. Ta-da! Let's turn the lights off. I'm in the car now. It's really hot and I need to check the camera. Is he awake? So he's not awake yet. Okay. Now I've just got to wait. Sunglasses. Oh, this is for the gimbal. I hope he doesn't panic too much. Like, I'm a bit nervous. Luckily I haven't gone far, so if something goes wrong.
Baby. Yes, baby.
He's trying to find me. Oh, I feel so sorry now. Oh, I guess more than the note, like just him waking up and I'm not there. Ah, もう帰りたい。かわいそう。ノート、ノート見てる。He's not saying anything. He's not doing anything. He's just holding it. っちゃったの。かわいそう。早く戻りたい。He looks so confused。 やだわ、私何やっちゃった。
こんなとこにいるはずもない。
え？
He's just discovered there's no suitcase。Well, I guess he would be, like, mostly. How many times is he gonna read that? That's a clue, this man. Okay, これは家に持って帰るもの。He still looks really confused. Oh, he sat down now. Whoa. He looks so upset. I'll take a screenshot because I'm not recording the screen. Hey, ちょっと待って. そんなにそんな手紙読まなくていいよ。やだ。なんかメッセージとか送って。まだないわね。ないの。勘弁してください。いや、なわけか。なわけ私書いた。ちょっとノーミス使えばわかるやん。熊の子見ていたかくれんぼ。お、メッセージ。I think he's gonna send me a message. He's holding his phone.I don't want to answer him though straight away because, I feel so bad ignoring it though. Okay, I'll answer his like second call. I won't answer his first call. Ay, やだこれ本当に。Stop reading the note! Oh no, please! やだ。もう一回電話して今回の答えるわ。私これに向いてないわ。早く電話したい。電話してあげたい。なわけか。もっと電話しろ。
はい。
はい。
どこ行った
？ I'm going home。
I'm going home。
ここでしょ？いえ。
イングランドの？
はい。
イングランド帰る？
はい。
Why? Why?
帰りたかったから
。帰りたかったから。
Why? なんで帰りた
い？ I don't have a reason. I don't have a reason.I feel so bad I put the phone down on him, but I was like, it's kind of so hot. He's hugging Zima-chan. I want to hug Zima-chan. He's making a paper plane. Wait, what?Why is he making a paper plane? He's made a paper plane with my note! And then he's throwing it around the kitchen. He doesn't look that upset. クズですね。
実家に帰りますの起きるから。どこからか。
熊の子み not upstairs.
Fine.
Ugh. Wait, he's calling me again. Okay, I'll answer him.
Narita?
Narita?
Haneda.
Haneda? Haneda? Haneda.
Harita.
Harita.
You say that like a ninja. Nani Harita, Harita, Narita, Narita, Haneda, Haneda, Narita, Narita. ナリトです。いつ気づいた？
最初からうるさいの、ね、準備がガッシャンガッシャン、こっちが寝てんのにさ、ガタガタガタンって
言って、足を苦しんでるねって思ってる。
乗っかってやろうって思って、
こんな日やろう。 If you like this video, please leave it a like, leave us a comment, subscribe if you haven't already. Also, I need a shoulder to help me with the suitcase because I don't want to embarrass myselfDragging it back.
手の込んだことするなって思ったわ。
あざっす。